living today. I want to be part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
I was born on Aruba, one of the six islands that form the Dutch Antilles, and was named Norman Philip Dupont, after Norman Wisdom and my uncle, I guess. Having worked 6 years as a psychologist in Curacao, and having done a lot of theater on the side, I came to New York to combine both elements in educational theater. I hope to get into some theatrical structure that will stimulate my creativity, but at the same time make me more human, more earthbound. I often catch myself looking for a reference point in this crazy metropolis, something I can recognize as part of myself, or that recognizes me as part of them. Soy nang no amudaba in New York. Amiso. Después de tiempo nang ayega yenaku tera corra sodo salianan y marana ala nang di blench karanan y sombra di figura nang kuma enamora. Tambe grito nang anima turcos bon na New York. Shelu ta kumisa unda New York sudede nang ta kishiki nubia nang. Y, en verdad, su uña nan di glas ta rasca chimis nan di ángel. Y a mí, ta viva bol. Den planta di su man ancra tras di un ventana fia en frente di tanto otro pida pida.
My name is Mirena Santiago. I was born on the rhythmical and tropical island Bonaire and the design Virgo. I have beautiful childhood memories of playing and swimming in the sea in front of our house. My favorite games were play acting and dancing, and even back then, I imagined myself taking bows on stages. After graduating as a dance teacher in Holland, I decided to come to New York to extend my dance techniques. Everyone had told me that New York is very unsafe, especially for a woman alone. It was not so bad after all. In the long run, I hope to become a solo artist and still later start my own dance school and become a dance therapist and help the handicapped enjoy the movement as much as I do.
I am Curaçao's daughter. Dancing on her barren breast. On the tune of history, when she broke into the sea. Her hair in rainbow braids, scented by full moon spray. Clouds dropped her, a constant breeze. Caressing the dividivi trees, peeping up her own waistline. And from her hips down, coral fish knitted lace strings adorning her virginity.
As a 7-year-old black Chinese girl in the carnival play, I had my first taste of the stage. So to stay in style, I took dance lessons while going to high school. After graduation, I took off for Holland with a scholarship and dreams of becoming a dancer. During the school performances, I stood out like a black rose in the snow. I found my groove in spectacular shows with fake glitter and gold, feathers, TV shows, sweat, tours and tears, day and night rehearsals and applause. But I wanted to go deeper into the dramatic side of dancing. I spread my wings to New York City, joining companies like Frank Ashley, Joe Miller and the Negro Ensemble Company. To fly, reach for the sky, always dancing.
I kept on sleeping in seashells. Sun holds in my soul. Wrapped up in tight sky blue and cactus green. I rode on backs of night crabs, eating carco and piscacora. Dancing merengue on rocks, drenched in bands of falling sea drops.
One night, I slid from green foamy waves to apartment 3C. Embroidery on ceiling, four white walls, and cockroaches marching over the stove, selling souvenirs from Curacao.
My father is black and my mother white. I grew up in a black and white world in which on my first Holy Communion, I discovered that Jesus tasted like cardboard. I read a lot, wanting to believe in a truthful, beautiful world, a childhood illusion. Now my poetry spits out what aches in me, and acting has proven to be the perfect exorcism. My writings are mostly about falling apart or just short of it. I love extremes and like playing roles of martyr heroes or neurotic individuals. I became a clinical psychologist because I'm fascinated with tears and ecstasy. Equus connected for me caged sexuality and fear, religious terrorism and society's repression. And a lot of rage. The maids projected male femininity, which should have been liberated long time ago. Women in my life have been lovers, powerful allies, and poetic visions. I'm a master and slave in one. Robinson Crusoe and Friday merged.
I looked out the window for my pace in another brick wall, in vain. So I drew the blinds, turned off the light, stood naked, having fantasies day couldn't see.
I draped myself in dramatic poses on the white screen wall, arranged my tears seductively around the bridge of my nose. Hooked my hands on my breast, laughed. Perhaps I hummed, "My heart belongs to Daddy." Da 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 da. For comfort,
times, I feel real lost, lonely in an almost existential way. I notice my face transforming into a mask-like quality when I'm out there. Empty smiles and hard eyes and flooding insecurity. Almost to a point that I don't even recognize myself.
Descending on wings into the streets, I still sway. In the Caribbean beach. Getting abused by graffiti.
Forcing Coca-Cola down my throat.
Shredding my legs in jeans.
Promising not to tell secrets.
Selling baby faces with too much lipstick.
Asking sincerely for rare birds of summer.
For even more blood.
I thought hell was a Big Mac on a beach with fun and burning sun.
I speak English now, earning snickers and social hostess smiles. For the island boys, nice try. I was one step off beat in the streets, off tune with the siren symphony orchestrated in white ambulance cars and cops blue, feasting the rage of too much nothing.
Who's there?
Me.
Hey.
Un brindis.
Turcos,
no, Turcos born na New York, ok? E come era bon bon, sa?
Sì, ottava prissima,
no,
sicuro?
Sa, hobby abbiamo lo stesso come in cucina di Nidia, come era da me, di Nidia, di mia mamma e di Felix, sua mamma. Tanto adresse bon cocchi.
Questa è la mia specialità, di Nan.
No, però con... What about rehearsal? What do you do in the classes? Like, is it, is it heavy duty? Do you only work on...
Yeah, ballet class is a very heavy class, you know? Just we work on technique and straight technique.
And right hand there, one piece, and arabesque, and first arabesque, and first second, and first, and second, and first, from the plié, and stretch, good.
So I did not dance boleros, cause they could choke you. Till later, when I knew what close dancing could be. But then, I was out of mama's beat.
I'm a sway in the hips, curve in the lips, a stretch, neck in the arm, tight thighs, a lift, bow in the back, black ass. Ritmo taranka mi pianam. Ponimi manam bula junto, bula baile. Llegue punto de espacio. Una mi alma da balanzare in un cispa di tempo. Dirti, vedo un rio di musica. Aia, mi tabaglia alla sera, abri bai. Pintami igra arriva uovo nel pubblico. Mi tabaglia bini bec, carisiapa nang applaus, mi tabaglia patisso doku, brasa nang hanju abri. Mita back.
Come on, pull out.
Den pasto di Turdia.
Ita kansan. Ita don dia heavy vami. 10 o'clock ballet class from Hayes Hall from 10 to 12.
Mm-hmm.
Then rushing to Joe Miller. Rehears from 1 to 4 because tomorrow we have a performance. And then I had to rehearse with Fred Benjamin, so it was a heavy day.
One day I sat in the park to be with trees. Next to this old lady dressed in white hair, rocking back and fro her years when she wasn't invisible. Passing her mumbles to the man with blisters on his lips, who blew words like soap bubbles to the open air. And they do die in the parks with squirrels playing at their feet, you know. I got adjusted to the classes, books and professors. Found my own mind back again. And my eyes adopted the American way. Do your own thing, man. Write your shit down, get your kicks, and split.
It simply began with a hillside, as you see here, an area of packed down earth, which was the performing area, the dancing area, which was related to an already existing temple because of the religious origins of the theater. Now, this was a religious place of worship, but it also was used in a practical sense for the storage of scenery and costumes. And taking these three simple ingredients, we can trace the evolution of a much more sophisticated theater.
We're close now. I feel as if my father's hands in mine, walking with an open eye. And I hear the spring moaning against the skirt of the forest. But hurry, echoes.
Hurry, echoes.
All of Greek tragedy deals with gods from Greek myths. But it's a mistake to think that those gods are the only ones of the Greek religion. There are many gods who never appear at all in the Greek plays. For instance, Narcissus, one of the most famous, nowhere is a character in Greek plays.
Yeah, could I use then the myth to transform it into a play as a project for your class?
Sure, you could write the great missing Narcissus play. All time.
Okay, all right.
I am Narcissus, the wretched, condemned in beauty, learning to weep freely inside his mother's breast. I'll caress your hair, Narcissus, see how it moves, and my most delicate thoughts will strike root here for you, and will whisper our heart secrets to these waters that separate our souls. I so deeply desire to belong to you. Here, take my hand. And if you ever should vanish, Narcissus, I'll become a cast of dust the wind will throw on my mother's face. Here you are once more. Come and wipe anguish away from your face, and let us rejoice, for even death's measure will be too short to separate us.
So, Norma, how are you feeling on the Big Apple? Como você se sente aqui? Pessoal,
também. Mas, para além a queer, the skin of Curacao and light that you have there is a special quality that really excruciates everything, that gets you in a lot of energy.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not here, especially not in winter. It's completely dark and
frio.
But on the other hand, I also miss like people that I know,
friends,
a lot of closeness that's there and the earth. But here, what you have, I think, is the opportunities. You know, you can go so many places, workshops, you go to this and this, you go to Haynes always.
You know how to teach, how to choose.
You know, that's it, so much. Mm-hmm. And there's so many people who want to go ahead. There's so much pushing to get to the top. There 80% of actors can't work.
And dancers.
And dancers, yeah, okay. And also, like, did you have the feeling when you walk on the streets that
that the streets like close in on you, that the swallow, swallow you, and that you walk in on the streets, and the people like get your hippies, that the Suriname people say your spirit away from you.
Yeah.
Sometimes I like, I don't want to look at them. There's so many eyes like looking all over your body.
If he looks at you,
watch.
If he breathes on you,
turn.
If he touches you,
sue.
If he wants you,
cheat.
If he kisses you,
money thou shalt spend, no nickels.
If he needs you,
laugh.
If he screws you,
kill.
You have it in Curacao, but this is so big. And you, if you start here, especially if you're like from the foreigner, mm-hmm. you're nothing. You know, you're worse off.
I know.
Have to prove twice. You know,
it's
that.
True.
But on the other hand, there's so much I want to see and do.
Do here, it's so much.
That's it.
Yeah.
I still want to stick around and get as much as possible from
the big city. Yeah?
Well, that's true.
É coisa que tá passando um caso de aranha.
Basta estudar, me dá tudo de manhã. Deixa a mãe, mas aranha que ele não...
De auto, né? Me diz, tá passando um caso de aranha, com nossa dengue, podendo toda a primeira dengue. Também é uma poesia, me dá.
Sim, a mim também é um baile.
Não, poesia.
Yes, I'm still wild. I'm my mother's daughter. I'll bring her, swing her, in Broadway colors on stages lit. In all my fantasies, I'll be Sherazade and Salome, or the disco rock popcorn Halloween queen.
I love to dance, you know, but the dance is like so tough.
Uh-huh.
People think it's so easy, you know, like, look at that going up. It's so simple, but they know many, many years of working and sweating and tears, dedication, and doing a lot of odd jobs, you know, that and to be able to pay rent,
what,
and pay
like,
classes, and...
Like what?
You know, like babysitting and whatever, waitress and so on. So they come early, taking class, and stuff, you know, and then...
Yeah. They think that because you have beautiful costumes on, that you're like the big star.
Applause!
You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna make New York hear from Curacao artists, Curacao dancers, Curacao filmmakers, Curacao actors, New York, call us! We will call you!
Bonchina masai ni mai chiki papuna con tombarini lompatia tambe domal pidi shelu suyu danza papu.